plane down on the front on the way out, but it's on the brakes there, and John Wilson has an opportunity.
Victory for Republicans.